Its population is dwindling. It is a beautiful blue butterfly, and Night Beat Sharon Chin shows us how those remaining in San Francisco are being preserved.
This is the California Pipevine Swallowtail, a rare San Francisco native only found in the state. Tim Wong studied it as a hobby. He's an aquatic biologist at the California Academy of Sciences.
It's really a treat for people in San Francisco to see this species because most people here have never seen it.
Tim learned the butterfly only eats the California pipevine plant. It was hard to find, but he got clippings from here at the San Francisco Botanical Gardens and built a butterfly home in his own backyard. In 3 years, he says he's ended up with several thousand California pipevine swallowtails, including this one. Now he's taken what he's learned to the Cal Academy.
I've kind of taken some of that knowledge and experience and collaborated with our team of volunteers.
While volunteering on its living roof, Tim helped plant 45 California pipevines in just 2 months.
I noticed caterpillars were on the plant, and I like kind of was shocked and awestruck because it was such a short period of time from when we planted the plant.
We don't have complete goals in terms of how many we're expecting, but we do want to make sure that our plant life is really rich and diverse enough to support a larger population.
Tim's already improved the rare swallowtail's habitat at the botanical gardens. Notice the chrysalis and the caterpillars.
Here's one of the caterpillars. It's about the length of my finger.
Tim says anyone can plant the California pipevine at home and report sightings on the Cal Academy's iNaturalist app so researchers can keep track of how the butterfly's numbers are taking flight. In San Francisco, Sharon Chin on the Night Beat.